President Reilly, let's talk about how the cuts the University of Wisconsin system is facing will affect the largest institution in southeast Wisconsin, mm-hmm. UWM. The university is embarking on some pretty ambitious projects, College of Freshwater Science, School of Freshwater Science, Public Health, doing a lot of work out of the Research Park in Wauwatosa. What do these cuts mean for those initiatives?
Mm-hmm. Well, the good news here is you have a great new chancellor at UW-Milwaukee, Mike Lovell. You've got support from the Board of Regents and myself and others around the state to build UW-Milwaukee into more of a research institution while performing the Access mission. And those plans for new schools that will help directly drive the economy are really important. And let me give you an example of how the budget cuts could negatively affect those. So Chancellor Lovell has money for the new building for the School of Freshwater Sciences, has hired a great new internationally known dean. He had been clawing money back from other sources to try to hire faculty for that school. A lot of that money is now going to have to go to pay the cut that UW-Milwaukee will have to put up for its share of the larger statewide cuts to the university. That means the hiring of those good new young faculty to help expand the water technology industry, where we hope to be a hub, an international hub in the Milwaukee region, will be pushed back right at the time we need those kinds of plans to be helping the state climb out of this worldwide recession.
This is an economic development argument in many respects. Have you been able to forcefully make that case to state lawmakers?
Well, I think it's one of the touch points that state lawmakers understand. That is, there's a lot of talk about career training, and the tech colleges in this state do a good job. I know we need to produce more welders and some technicians. The tech colleges are working on that. We also need to think about the university's role there, not just in graduating well-prepared graduates who are ready to go into business and industry, but in creating new industries. For instance, we just announced a new research collaboration between UW-Milwaukee, UW-Madison, and Johnson Controls, whereby Johnson Controls is building some new labs at the Milwaukee campus, and we are making the Johnson Controls research scientists adjunct faculty who will work with PhD students at UW-Madison and Milwaukee when they go to be interns at Johnson Controls working on energy storage. Now, the company in the region that has the next big breakthrough in energy storage is going to have a major new 21st century industry, and we want it to be right here, and the university needs to be in the middle of that mix. It is now, but in order to drive those kinds of job-creating research and partnership efforts, we need a little more investment. For a little more investment, we could do an awful lot in terms of accelerating the economic development.
You don't want to see the momentum halted.
Do not want to see the momentum shut down or halted.
President Reilly, appreciate your time. Thank you.
Thank you.